It's cheap and offers a lasting high. But at what cost? There's a heroin epidemic in our area. Christina Mendez introduces us to two of its victims and the price they paid for their addiction. Heroin, the drug next door. Starting Wednesday at 11, 10 Central on WLTZ First News Alabama.